Say that again. Julian's making some calls.
Yes.
Yeah. There he's on the phone. He's on Mama's phone.
Yes, he tends to call a number that came pre-programmed in the phone. It's for like AT&T.
Billing
or something. It's some guy who tells him some other numbers to call, and then eventually the call ends, and then we actually hear a dial tone. Or not dial tone.
I know what you mean. Like, Yeah.
What's that called? I don't know. Seems particularly irrelevant in this day and age, but
that's true.
It happens anyway.
You wouldn't even know what a phone looked like unless you had your kitchen set. And even then,